冰岛西南部雷克雅内斯半岛不到两个月，第三度火山爆发，滚滚岩浆流向了温泉圣地兰系湖，毁坏了一条供20,000多人使用的热水管道。由于事发突然，当局紧急下令民众和游客撤离，酒店员工连夜叫醒所有的住客，要求所有人马上离开。
We woke up, jumped out of bed, realized what was happening. Staff from the hotel was going down the hallways, knocking on everyone's doors, including ours, to say we have to evacuate. And so we gathered our belongings as quickly as possible and left the room. And it wasn't until we kind of went down the hallway, and there was a great big window at the end, and we saw the sky was all red, and it seemed very close.
靠近格林达维克镇的火山星期四晚上爆发，把大量的火山灰喷到3公里高空。当局随即就颁布紧急状态，不少的民众撤离时也拍摄到大量的岩浆流出地面，直逼城镇的恐怖情景，还能明显感受到熔岩发出的热气。由于岩浆摧毁了热水管道，上万家庭瞬间没有暖气供应。更糟糕的是，目前正处于寒冷冬天，而且当局预计需要好几天才能恢复热水供应，因此就促请民众节约用电。